Perez had just dropped two places. Now Vergne was all over him. Until Schumacher was all over the Toro Rosso. Sergio and John Erik had gone head to head, but Michael completely missed the braking zone and smashed into the Toro Rosso. And brought out the safety car once again. After the race, Schumacher confessed to his mistake.